you manja cakes out there in the YouTube verse. Frankie Cappuccino here with my broadcast colleague, Quinn K. And this is Monster Pro Wrestling's Secret Stash.
So Monster Pro Wrestling is putting on live shows at the first Saturday of every month, presented by Alberta Avenue Community Centre. And our Secret Stash is some excerpts from those live shows, kind of the best of what's been seen live that we're putting up on YouTube.
And tonight's going to be a great one. We have, and for your viewing pleasure, if you want to call it that, we have the upstart from the Savages. He's new to Monster Pro Wrestling, but he's quickly making a name for himself based on his tenacity and his viciousness. We have Stu Krool taking on, after a two-year injury, a returning massive massive damage. Massive Damage decided to come back to Monster Pro Wrestling after a two-year injury. We thought he had all retired. Everybody thought he retired. He didn't. He decided he wants one more run, and this is his first match back. And I got to tell you, I think it's a mistake for Massive. Leave it for the young guys, Massive. You've had your run. You have an amazing career. You're a Hall of Famer. You've done 20-plus years in the wrestling business. And now it's time to leave it to the young bucks. And I hope that Stu Krool is going to teach you that lesson.
Well, I don't know, Frankie. Massive Damage is a veteran. He knows all the moves. He knows every trick in the book. And you bet, Stu Krool's a tough competitor, former professional boxer. He's the pride of Williams Lake, BC. But you know what? Massive is called Massive for a reason. He's big. He's strong. He knows every trick. I've been looking forward to seeing him come back. I can't wait to see Massive make his way back to the top of the heap. So here we go, Monster Pro Wrestling fans. Sit back and relax. You're going to like this one. Here we go. Massive Damage coming back after having been away from wrestling for a while. He's back in the ring. Fantastic. Great to see the big man back in the ring.
You know what, Q, when Massive Damage left Monster Pro Wrestling 2 years ago due to injury, we thought his career was done. He came back. He thinks he still has something to prove. He wants one more run. I think it's a mistake, and I hope Stu Krool, the viciousness of Stu Krool from the Savages, can show Massive what a mistake it was.
Okay, well, Stu Krool, you know, he's a real up-and-comer, newcomer to Monster Pro Wrestling. Background as a boxer. He was a very talented professional boxer, held many championship titles, the pride of Williams Lake, BC, has made the turn to pro wrestling, and he's brought his viciousness with him. He's got some great moves. Don't like his attitude, though. He's got a bad attitude.
Krool isn't just a moniker with this guy, Q. It's a way of life. He lives his life by being as cruel as he can, by inflicting damage with intensity and that boxing background, like you said, by hurting people and by having that swag and showing them that he's the best. Even though he's new to Monster Pro Wrestling, he's had a lot of great victories under his belt, under the tutelage of Propane and the Savages, and he's going to go a long way in this promotion.
Well, some fancy moves by Massive Damage. Wouldn't let Stu reverse out of the hammer lock, and then went for a quick pin. But yes, you are right. Stu Krool is a member of the Savages, and I think maybe that's the thing I don't like about him. That Propane, I just do not like Propane. The man is vicious, he's evil, he is just not a good guy, and look what he does. He takes a guy like Stu Krool and just infects him with the poison of viciousness.
And elevates him to a higher level, Q. Anyone who is with Propane becomes a champion. Raph did it, and Stu Krool will do it, and they all did it. Anybody that tag teams with Propane becomes a champion. And you know what? You don't like Propane? I'm pretty sure he doesn't like you either.
Okay, so here we go. Massive Damage has got Stu Krool in the corner, and there's the chop. A classic Massive Damage chop.
No, he's going to teach this young guy a lesson, Stu Krool. But Massive is playing way too much to the Munja Cakes, and Stu might be able to take advantage. But not right now. Stu's hurting right now.
Another one? There's another one. Wow. And Stu exiting the ring.
That's the tutelage of propane right there. You know, when you lose momentum, take a breather. And that's exactly what Stu's doing. He's taking some time to calm down, get his head straight, and get back at Massive Damage and attack him in another way.
Okay, so Stu Krool getting back up on the ring apron, making his way back in. Referee had gotten up to, I think, a five count there, or a six maybe. And Fireman Carry takedown. Some classic moves there. And that's Massive. He has got all those classic technique wrestling moves like we used to see in the old days. He's going to go after that arm. Look at him go.
That massive frame of Massive Damage, all coming all his weight down on that arm for Stu Krool. You know, Stu Krool is a striker. And when you take away his arms, you take away his striking capability.
That is for sure. That is for sure. So definitely a wise technique being employed by Massive Damage.
Well, when you've been in the business for as long as he has, I'm sure you pick up a few tricks.
You know what? He's done it all at some point. Oh, look at that. What a counter by Stu Krool. And now he is taking advantage with the double axe handles.
Oh, there we go.
Look at that,
this
the body
blow. Stu shines, Q. This is where Stu shines. Look at those strikes, those body blows, those punching strikes.
Oh, that looked like a right hook. And another one. The referee's really got to be watching that. Those aren't closed fists.
Massive looks out on his feet here. Oh, knocks him right down.
Right in the chin. And choking him with his boot, getting warned by the referee. Stu finally backs off.
He's got a five count. He stayed till four.
And again, choking him off the ropes. Wow, unbelievable.
Hey, Q, he's wearing him down. Oh, I love this. Watch this, Q. Oh,
very well executed. Wow.
No one does a DDT like Stu Krool. All right, Stu, pin him. Don't worry about the conch cakes.
Could not get the three count. Again, these young wrestlers, they get frustrated so easily. Oh, look at that. He's off with the elbow pad. He's going to land that big elbow. Look at that.
He almost, like, brings the elbow down right at the last second to hit you right with the bow right in the chest and the sternum of Massive Damage.
Okay, well, once again, Stu Krull's frustration showing. Have to be careful to keep your emotions in check when in a match like this.
Oh, he's going for the stuplex. Ooh, a snap stuplex, and he hits it. Beautiful.
Very well executed. That's
way to go, Stu. Yeah, give yourself a round of applause. That was a great move.
You know, that's a very, very talented athletic wrestler. I mean, you can see that, you know, he's an athlete, a consummate professional. And away he goes, eh? When he's got an advantage, he's taking advantage of it. He's using it to full effect. And no, look at the power of Massive Damage to throw Stu Krool partway across the ring.
You know, Stu likes to use his whole body as a weapon. He gives Massive a splash there. I don't think he's really big enough to be doing that move, but that's fine. Still, impact is impact. And he managed to keep him down a little bit, but couldn't get the pin.
Definitely those striking moves are a big part of it, but you don't want to trade blows with Massive Damage. Oh, what's he got? Reverse DDT. Wow.
Did one forward and one backward and hit them both beautifully. Hope the leg good there, Stu. Ooh, almost got him.
You're Stu's, right. He's got to be wondering what it is that he's got to do to finish this match.
Yeah, he's definitely frustrated. Not one to go to the top rope, but you know, you got to do what you got to do.
Here he comes, and no way, he missed that big malfunction at the junction. The lights were on, but no one was home.
Going for that flying headbutt and just went face first onto the mat. And it gives Massive a chance to recuperate and get back up and get this crowd back behind him to fire him up. Looks like it's working.
There you go. Clothesline. Stu down on the canvas. Back up. And a backhanded chop.
You know, Massive draws energy from these manja kicks. Wow, a drop kick.
Not picture perfect, but hey, you know what? What's still a nice move to see by the big veteran.
He still hit it, and I'm shocked to see Massive Damage do a drop kick at his age. Might blow out a hip.
All right, so what's he got here? Is this, yeah, looks like Russian leg sweep. Beautiful, and look at how he rolled right on top of him to get that pin. Had both arms pinned right down. I'm surprised Stu Krool was able to kick out of that.
You know, Stu Krool's a young guy. He's got a lot of conditioning and able to kick out of that, but you're right. It was a great little roll-up by Massive.
Snap suplex of his own. We saw one earlier from Stu, and now Massive showing that he's got the technique too.
Oh, Stu still manages to kick out. There's a lot of heart in this young guy.
Absolutely, absolutely.
It might be black, but it's a lot of it there.
Okay, so Massive Damage signaling that he's going to put this away now. Got the arms locked under, double underhook suplex.
Oh, he hit all of that. Oh, didn't get the leg up in time, though. That's a rookie move by the veteran Massive Damage.
Hey, what's this? Danny Evans propane? The Savages, what is going on here? Referee, disqualify them. Oh my God, look at this. This is unbelievable. And there it is. You saw it right there, Frankie. He loaded up the glove. Oh! Stu Krool knocked unconscious by the loaded glove.
Miscommunication. The ref was occupied. Propane came in to give the final blow to Massive Damage. And instead, he hit his partner, Stu Krool. Massive sure taking a lot of time here.
Well,
leg drop.
You know what? I think he could take all day if he wanted to, because Stu is out. And there you go. Massive Damage, the winner in his return to Monster Pro Wrestling.